Kai, Naresh. If you like this video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Let's start. Check the video description for more details. Copy the link, open it in your browser. Download the zip file. Extract the zip file. Set image as desktop background. Copy all the folders. And paste them into Documents, Rainmeter under Skins folder. Now open Rainmeter application. Refresh all the skins and then load following skins. We'll drag to the proper position. Also, make sure that all the skins position should be on the desktop. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel. See you in the next one. Bye.